I'm not with it today.
Mary.
I'm not with it today.
Mary, I know that. I feel that.
Well, you look stuff.
Yeah, you look great.
I know. That's not part of this.
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
Weddings.
The joining together of two loved ones under God.
Marriage, that blessed arrangement.
Cranberry sauce legs!
I just thought you cut yourself shaving.
Well, I mean, no, it's like a Neapolitan, pus in blood.
And it's also anthropology.
So I'm giving a full
Not
range.
The store, the science, the study of people.
Dead people.
Dead people. Hi, I'm the jeweler at the mall called You Liked It, So You Put a Ring on It, Trixie Mattel.
And I'm sorry, but I have to go home and drink some water. Katya.
And welcome to the show where we get
lots of prizes and cash to do weird stuff together.
I don't know what I just said. The show where we get what?
We get lots of things.
So we get taken from behind.
We get taken out back in.
The show where we talk about whatever we want.
Is this our show?
Not yours.
Okay, bye.
Impulse. Weddings.
Getting married. I don't like weddings. In fact, I'm done. If anybody's getting married that I know, good luck to you.
Send a gift?
When you have a baby, I'll send a gift. Because marriage, what do I care? You ain't got no money?
That's not my problem.
Yeah, like, I'll send it in 10 years when I know that this toaster really has a stable home.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Absolutely. Okay. With the baby, it's like, oh, that's a very expensive thing.
Right.
I'll help you with that. But at marriage, what do you need help with? Buying a house, that's your problem. I ain't gonna live there.
Do you wanna get married?
I'll probably have to hire somebody to marry to me, to be honest. I think that TV show doesn't work
out. Yeah, most people are trying to hire planners. You're trying to hire someone just to say yes.
I am not interested in fueling the economy of the wedding industrial complex.
Now, it's your wedding.
Okay.
Any do not play songs?
Oh, well, we gotta do the chicken dance.
You hate the chicken dance?
No, we gotta do it.
Oh, so that's a must play.
I was gonna do it at my birthday party, but I chickened out. Yeah.
What came first, the chicken or the egg?
I'll show you.
I'll tell you. Wig right off. Do 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 do. So stupid.
My version of the chicken dance would be this. Go ahead.
Here we go. Do 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 do.
And then we're done.
You know what I would do?
What?
I would do, it'd be very Twyla, very Fosse. I'd be like, all right, here's this, and then we're gonna step. All right, away from the mirror. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Vanessa, what kind of turn was that?
It would be like, it would be the full. Like, it would be so much.
Oh, and you know what? Great, the first dance.
I would eliminate people on the spot. Sorry, Great Aunt Tilda, you missed a step. Go home delicious, maybe that.
And there's no shuttle to the hotel, walk. Yeah, also, for my first dance with my dad, it would be the choreo, you know.
Table 5,
it would be the whole, yeah. And then we'd go to the pool and my dad.
Okay, wedding.
So I've done my fill. My brother got married, I went. My sister got married, I went. That's it. I'm done.
You had to be in that wedding a few years ago.
Yes.
Was it nerve-wracking?
It was.
Did you feel old, ugly, and bald standing up there?
Well, I had hair at the time.
Well. Where?
On my head.
So you wore a wig to the event?
No, I didn't.
Did you do a scrunchie?
I should have. I should have gone in drag and then tried to drag king myself as a boy.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like tape down my fake breasts, put the suit on.
Oh, so you go in drag and then you're doing like one of the boys.
Victor,
drag.
Victoria, Victor.
So you're in drag and then wearing like a mustache and a men's wig over your women's
over
wig.
The drag and the lashes.
But then that character is going in drag. So then there's another wig. There's a lash on the lash. So you're wearing a long nail, a short men's nail, and then a long nail.
And a glove over it.
It's a lot. I think people should start to treat their weddings like people treat their second weddings. You don't have to wear a white dress.
A Thursday night bowling night.
Mary, rent half. I went to a makeup event the other day where they rented half the rooftop They rented half the rooftop.
Which rooftop was it though?
They rented half the rooftop and they had boba. And that was the whole event. I was like, this could be a wedding. Great.
Okay, what about this? You charge tickets.
And I charge $150
to my family and friends.
Yeah.
For these strangers?
Yeah. Who would want to go to a wedding and pay money?
Who would play her?
Oh my God, what about that? You hire actors to play you in the wedding.
Oh, now that
the
I
The whole
love.
Wedding party is a whole dramatic production. Helen Hunt.
You
Bill
think Helen
Paxton,
Hunt is playing you?
I don't think. I know she will once I hire her. She is so, wait. So Helen
she's
Hunt.
She's hungry for another
Bill
Oscar
Bill Paxton.
Role.
Carrie Elwes. Basically the cast. Carrie the Underwood. Cast of Twister. The cast of Twister.
Is there a tornado?
Philip Seymour Hoffman, you have to find him. He's dead.
He plays the tornado. The ghost of Philip Seymour Hoffman.
Tornado.
Playing the tornado.
Bam. So I'm gonna charge tickets next time, and then it'll be a surprise wedding that turns into a hostage situation. A
ooh,
siege.
Ooh, a murder. But it's also, it's a murder mystery hostage situation. So someone's like, oh, like this is my part. And someone has on, always at a murder mystery party, someone has on a flapper outfit.
Yes.
I don't, it doesn't matter what decade the
every
party is.
Every murder mystery has a flapper.
A shitty finger wave from
a
YouTube. A string of pearls.
Yes.
And a
yes.
shitty headband with sequins with one feather.
Yeah.
And someone goes, oh, okay. Well, howdy. I saw the maid with the gun. Because everyone has like two prompts at one of those parties. That's what your wedding's gonna be like, but people won't know it's staged.
No, because we're gonna have professional actors, Helen Hunt, for example.
But you're also hiring the real like Yakuza to actually hostage the whole place.
Oh yeah, the hostage siege situation is absolutely real. People
it's very
will
scare
die.
Tactics energy.
Yeah.
People are crying.
Yes, screaming.
Your parents
balls.
Think they're gonna be murdered.
No, my parents aren't there. They're, you know, they don't...
Well, they were the Yakuza's first stop.
We gotta kill my parents before I can get married.
Your mom and dad. Good night, Helen. Good night, Denise. What are your... Patton.
Helen and Denise, yeah.
Helen and... my mom and dad, Helen and Denise. The diamond thing is really stupid.
It is an antiquated
go down to
custom.
Dorothy's,
get a
nice
potato gun. Get a potato gun and shoot at my face and say, will you do it? Will
nice
you marry me?
Button.
A dance button, glue it.
Put it on a keychain.
We glue it to the knuckle.
Tattoo it on.
I actually think that's cute.
Honestly, if you're telling me a ring is, what's crazy? I remember once Erika Jane had a ring that was 75 grand.
3 months salary, or it doesn't care for you.
Or just give me the cash. Take me to Nordy's.
Yeah.
Take me to Nordy's. I told my boyfriend recently I want the wedding in Nordstrom.
There's a wedding.
I want the honeymoon at the Nordstrom Cafe.
And the reception at the Nordstrom Rack. Supermarket sweep style.
And the divorce at the ship, return department.
Yeah.
I'm returning
the
you.
Loading dock.
Yes. Yeah.
Listen, I think marriage is a sham. I mean, this is an unpopular opinion and I don't mean to, I don't kill gay people in my spare time.
Well, I do it full time.
But I never got the big fuss over gay marriage.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to get married. I think gay people should be able to get married.
If
I
they
don't
want
care to participate.
Why would they want to though?
I'm at Folsom chugging piss. I'm owning gay bars. I'm
virginity is not intact.
Yeah, I'm trying to lip sync in wigs. Here's my husband. Can you hold my baby while I adjust my wedding ring? I got stuff going on. I got burners in the, what is it?
Burners in the oven.
Burners in the oven.
Yeah, you got burners in the oven, you got chippers in the wood.
Oh.
I want to say it.
Revenge. Do you like funny vows? Do you like a funny priest?
No.
Do you like funny vows? Do you like someone being like, nope, she looks gorgeous tonight, doesn't she? But you should smell her breath in the morning.
Yeah.
Like,
the most.
And the bride's like, stop.
I do have
bad breath.
I f***ing hate
That's
that.
That's so me.
Yeah, I f***ing hate that.
I hate it.
I want the guy to be like, I love you. I love you too. And that's it. Keep it short and snappy.
Yeah. I love you so much, and I'm so lucky to find a wife who lets me in bed completely choke her out. Have a
yeah,
good night.
Yeah. You let me nut in her no matter what's going on down there. Yeah. And I appreciate that. Babies, I get. Babies are hard, they're expensive, nobody likes them. But weddings? Frivolous. Archaic customs.
I like met this
honeymoon?
Guy, and we're gonna wear. Can I have money?
What? No.
Where's the honeymoon?
And here's the thing. You go somewhere very exotic, very remote, very high up. Because if, you know, maybe you miscalculated the character of your spouse and you just need a little...
Are you f***ing on the Halloween... honeymoon night?
I think I'm probably f***ing in the church.
So it's a long dress, and you're standing really close together, and there's penetration.
He's underneath the skirt. He'll come out when he needs to say I do.
Oh, this is the look. You're in a giant hoop skirt, and you're playing Bride Left to the Altar, and just when the sympathy peaks,
you're like, oh, trapdoor, he's right there.
And he comes out, and Brittany Gimme Moore plays, and he comes out, and you guys do a dance. See, I see you in like a red Lydia Dietz wedding dress. A red lace.
That's true.
Giant fluffy red lace.
Giant fluffy red lace, rosacea.
Or the exact opposite, like a hooker dress.
Oh, a short spaghetti strap, satin thing, backless, and I haven't shaved my back.
And outside smoking, never even come in for the wedding.
No, but like, you got it.
I do.
Let them know I do.
They're like, where's the bride? She must have gotten cold feet. You're outside smoking. I'm out here to start the music. And then once he finishes his vows, you pop your head in and go, I do. I don't care that much about getting married. If I was with someone who was like, I need to get married to feel really completed, I would go along with it. I don't care.
Would you really?
Mary, I don't care.
That's like saying,
I'm not letting you touch my money, but we can have a party. I want a reverse prenup where if we get a divorce, he gets nothing, but I get everything. We're like, I get money from his savings that's been there since he was a baby.
You get to garnish his wages for the rest of your life.
Get into it, honey. Diva, are you ready to get fierce? I'm a motherfucking diva.
Oh, Miss Thing, you sure are fierce today with your diva attitude. I don't know if you're coming or going, because that diva attitude is wound so fiercely.
This morning I woke up and said, oh, Alexa, play Work That Pussy by Teyana Taylor.